Welcome back, everyone. It's very common that you sometimes accidentally deleted some of your important photos on your Android phone. So, today I'll show you two ways to get your deleted photos back. Let's go. Before we start, I will delete my Android phone photos so that you can see how this method works. First method, recover deleted photos on Android with Alt Data for Android. This is an Android data recovery tool. It has a high chance to get back your lost data. Check the download link in the description and download it. Once installed, connect your Android to Alt Data for Android and allow access to your data. Go to Alt Data for Android. You can see an option named Recover Lost Data. Click it. Now you have to follow the guide to enable USB debugging. For Samsung, go to About Phone, Software Information, tap the build number option 7 times to enable the developer option. Now go back and tap developer option. You can see an option named USB debugging. Turn it on. Then go back Alt Data. Here you can choose what kind of data you want to recover. I'll choose photos. You are free to try others. Click start. Alt Data will start to scan your lost data. Wait for it. As the process goes on, you can see my deleted photos are showing on the list. Then the recovery is completed. Now you can choose them all and hit recover. Choose a folder and click OK. Copy them all and paste them to your Android phone folder. See, it is done. Your lost photos are back to you. If you don't have a computer, you are also can rely on Alt Data for Android app version. Second method, recover deleted photos on Android with Alt Data for Android app. Go to Play Store, search Alt Data for Android and install it. Open it, you can see a lot of recovery options. Tap the Recover Photos option. Just 1 second, it will tell you the scan is complete. Choose them all and tap the Save icon. Then it is done. It is very simple and efficient. But still recommend you try the desktop version. It's much more powerful than the app version. That's it. Hope this video is helpful to you guys. I will be grateful if you subscribe. See you guys next time.